Good morning, friends. Welcome to your morning yoga practice to help just get things moving a little bit more and to gently energize your body to get ready for a wonderful new day ahead. Please come join me. So let's begin coming into a comfy seat. And just stretch your arms out to the sides, taking these little monkey climbs, just reaching up through one side, reaching up through the other side. Just saying good morning to your body today. See how it's feeling. Stretching the sleeve out. And then let's inhale, reach all the way up. Long, slow exhale, press the arms all. Just bring your hands to your knees, close your eyes. Take a moment to drop in. Just see where you are starting your day from. Noticing how you're feeling in your physical body. If there are any new or different sensations showing up this morning. Noticing how your breath feels. And along with your breath, notice your energy level. Noticing any thoughts in the mind. And then tuning into your heart and just noticing if there is an overall emotional tone that is present with you. And then just seeing if you can create a welcoming space for all of this to be here, welcoming all of your thoughts, energy, and attention here into this moment. Just giving yourself permission to show up exactly as you are. Let's take a deep breath. Begin to slowly circle your torso around now. Just bringing some breath, bringing some movement into your spine, into your back, into your hips. And if it feels good, you might begin to weave your breath into that moment, into that movement, so that you're inhaling through half the circle and exhaling to bring it around. Breathing in. Breathing out. Just let that become a really fluid, easy movement. Saying hello to your body today. Making room to be in your body today. And reverse. Breathing in. And breathe. So along the way, you might just notice what you notice in your body. So noticing where things are feeling tighter or more tender, or just asking for a little extra TLC today. And see if you can't just give a little extra awareness, attention to these areas as we move through our class this morning and as you travel into your day. And coming all the way back to center. And stretching your legs out in front of you, just gently rocking them back and forth. So now tuck your feet to your right so that your left leg is in front of you. Your left hand is on the floor and your right hand onto your hip. And begin to gently press that hip forward and back. Just moving a little breath and stretch deeper down into the side. And continuing with that movement, we're going to add the arms so that right arm circles up and just hold that stretch for a moment. You're in this beautiful long reach from your hip to your fingers. And then circle the arm back behind you, rolling the chest open. Again, inhale, circling the arm up. Exhale, back and around. If it feels good in your neck, you can let your gaze follow the arm. Now dropping a little weight into that right hip, take your right hand to the left leg. Easy twist, gazing back over that left shoulder. And release back to center, stretching your legs all the way out. Just rolling the ankles a little bit before we go to the other side. And now tuck your feet to your left so your right leg is in front of you. Left hand on your hip and begin to press that hip gently forward and bring it back. Just notice how this side feels today. Add the arms, circling up, feel that stretch, that reach, that space, and back and around. Breathing in and breathing out. Continuing at your own pace, opening up through the chest. Coming in a little bit more breathing room to your body today. It's amazing what happens when we create a little bit more space. Twisting now to your right. So just allow a little weight to drop back into that left hip. Looking over that right shoulder, breathing deep. And gently release, stretching your legs out and just rocking them back and forth. Now for this next section, you might come back to an easy pose. Some of you this will feel much more comfortable on, and you can just do the arm work from here. But if your knees are feeling pretty good, we're going to come to kneeling. So coming to sit onto the heels. And a really nice variation here, if you happen to have a yoga block, if not, don't worry about it, but you can place it the wide way so that both your sitting bones have room to rest onto it. Place that right underneath your hips. And then I just like to add a blanket on top of that for a little extra height and cushion. So that creates more space in your knees and just takes some of that pressure off the body there. So coming into your variation of what feels comfy in your body here. And let's begin to move. So we're going to take the right arm and lift it up with the hips. Remember, if you're sitting cross-legged, this is just in your upper body. And back down. Take the left arm up. And back down. Both arms up and back down. Now to the left, take the left arm up. Here's where we wake our brains up a little bit more today. And down. The right. And down. And both. And down. Again to the right, breathing in. Exhale. And left. Exhale. And both. To the left. And right. And both. And resting back down, hands to the legs, take a deep breath in. And just feel your heartbeat, feel that gentle energy moving through your body. Now coming up to standing, we'll move all of our doodads off to the side. And come on up to your standing mountain pose. The feet are about hips width apart. Maybe just doing a few little hip circles as you get there to stretch everything out. These always feel good in the morning. Going the other way around. And coming back to center, finding your standing mountain pose and bringing your hands to your heart. Close your eyes. Take a moment just to drop into your center, feeling your feet on the ground. Feel the support of Mama Earth beneath you. And taking a deep breath in, and as you exhale, release the arms down to your sides. Let's take the right arm, stretch it up, a little side bend over to your left. And inhale up, and exhale, bring that hand to your hip. To the left, breathing in. Exhale over. Inhale, lifting up. And exhale back to center. Just flowing with your breath. Feel that beautiful length and opening through your side body. In. Exhale. And in. Back to center. We'll take both arms out and up, bringing palms together at the heart. And now again, releasing the arms down, and let's inhale, reach for the sky. This time, take a little swan dive forward. Maybe bending the knees a little, especially if your legs are tight this morning. Just let the head hang down. Let's take a deep breath here. And then bring the hands up the legs and lift to a flat back. So just feel the heart reaching forward, the shoulders gently stretching back. Let's breathe in here. And then exhale again, release forward. Walking your hands back up the legs, tucking the tailbone under as you slowly roll up chin to chest. Circling the arms all the way up and bringing hands back to the heart. Again, breathing in. Exhale, diving forward, gently waking up through the back body, taking a deep breath here. Inhale up to a halfway lift, finding that beautiful long spine, flat back, and then release into the legs. Again, take your time rolling up the spine, walking the hands up the legs, reaching for the sky, and coming back to your heart. Once more, breathing in and up. Exhale, stretching out over the legs. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, releasing forward. And slowly rolling up. Circling, reaching to the sky. And bringing hands to the heart. Finding that beautiful whole body breath. And now releasing your arms down to your sides. And we're going to really get things moving with a little breath of joy. So this is a three-part inhale and one big release of an exhale. You might imagine that you are conducting an orchestra. Sometimes with kids, I call this the conductor breath. So the arms are going to reach to the front, then open out to the sides. Then they sort of swing up overhead, and then they drop down. So we begin with a little sip of breath in. Inhale a little bit more. Inhale all the way up, and then exhale. Now let's get that moving. So keep a soft bounce in your knees, and join me as soon as you get the movement. Inhaling front, sides, up, exhale, in. In, exhale. Keep going, in, release to the front, the side, the up, and release, in. Two more. Reach all the way up to the sky, rooting your feet into the earth, turn your palms out, press them down, bring hands to your heart, feel your body, feel your breath, feel your heartbeat, go out there and have an amazing day. Namaste.